Still just the original 1998 game, even though it's a reprint from 2004. The original Gone in 60 Seconds on DVD as well, which I'll still yet to watch the original version before I have to watch this version. It says not rated on the case, but this movie's actually rated PG. This is a 60th anniversary commemorative edition of Pearl Harbor. And yep, you can see right there, THX certified. This is another reprint, which I'll show you why in a second. Now the case has the Touchstone Home Entertainment logo from 2003, but however, the disc inside is still the original 1998 DVD. This is a pretty old DVD because this is actually a 1997 DVD. Now here's the other copy of Out Cold, which I had this for a long time actually. This is based on the video game Need for Speed. Here's the last DVD.